Yeah, I don't know what these pieces are for, because the last time I went to the painting, I only had two pieces. I didn't have all of them. So I'm not sure what these painting pieces do, what they're for.
Everything I do to stop thinking. To stop the questions. Is this really the house I know? Where am I? What is behind that door? What is behind me? The questions are worse than anything that can actually happen.
What is behind me? Okay. Nothing. Aww, that rat. Each mistake, a pitfall. Sure. Not sure why there's sunlight coming through there, but okay.
It is no wonder that an old star rebels against the light of the sun that outshines it. Truth is, its paintings have been bland and overly conventional for many years now. They don't evoke feelings. They don't say anything important. They are, at best, pleasant to look at. Art shouldn't be pleasant. It should be world-changing.
Oh my God. Pretentious much?
I loved him the most when he lost himself.
Fucking mutt won't shut up! Hey!
Oh, I'll read that. I don't want to hear that.
You left me alone.
Excuse me.
They say a picture is worth a thousand words.
Baby face.
While this is true of many works of art, sometimes the words that come to mind are hardly flattering. Babyface is one such painting. This artistic anomaly continues to inspire thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts, when in fact, it is little more than a sideshow attraction. Frankly, this is hardly even art. It's merely a doodle. It's what you get when you lock a not very well adjusted painter in a dark basement for a week. Even putting aside the flawed execution, the painting is still deplorable.
These people are fucking ruthless. Jesus. Fucking art critics. What? Did I miss something in here? No. I did not even see that door. You can't have it. There's supposed to be a desk here. Spin. Okay. Now there's a desk here, but all that stuff is gone. Oh, what the hell? Ah, no, creepy lady.
Judging by the silence that has now fallen over the house, I can safely assume that he's finally passed out. Undoubtedly, surrounded by empty bottles and tattered pieces of canvas that have become his preferred bedfellows. Every time it happens, I pray it will be the last. I pray fervently, passionately. Our Lord in heaven, let him crack his head open and the rot spew out. Let him cut his wrist on the glass and the red bile flow. Let him choke on his own vomit so that we may all find peace. For if you don't, one day I will find the courage to walk down the steps and end him myself. You of all should know, it's not the lack of will that stays my hand.
Skeleton!
Whoa!
You beautiful fucking skeleton!
It's always good to hear Stony even when she's not here. All right. I better not have to do that all over again. That's not cool. Whatever. It really did. The big old smoochie. What am I doing around here? Can I run backwards? No. Oh no, I can't get through. Hello? Wasn't my light working? I think we don't have a death counter on this stream. Fuck you! What the hell? Game, you're making me curse at you. Stop it. What? Is it timed or is it proximity? It's proximity. Okay, we run forward. Got it. My little bony feetsies. Ha ha. starting to not like you, game. Oh my fucking god. Do I move slower with my lamp out? No. I should turn around and run. That's what I should do. Fuck. Okay. I mean, I did it. I did it 2 or 3 times. Why can't I do it now? Start going. And start. Gonna be some editing in this video. Run. Find a door. How about an open door? Fuck. Ah, you're right on my ass. Okay, run for the end of the hall. If she just comes. Oh, fucking god. I think I know why I fucked that up. I think I got too close to her to start with. Okay, so that door's not there. I'm stuck.
You sure you're safe here? Why won't you help me?
Okay. Man, that was a huge pain in the ass.
Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's just the first few strokes. Then you're over the hump. So hard about it.
I died. Oh my god. Okay. At least I don't have to do that run again. I still have the key. Making me pass out for some reason. Oh, ghost. Hello. Oh, I see. That was her painting. Not the painting. This one was art. Booze. I am the clumsiest son of a bitch in the world.
And so our agreement, although fruitful, must come to an end. We seek someone who understands modern art a little bit better, who is able to engage with it. And you, sir, don't seem to be that person anymore. Your reactions to other reviews and letters from our readers don't encourage further collaboration.
Damn.
Rodent seeds. I see the dirt move. Rotten soil. Nothing else grows.
That is a cool mechanic, having the keys in the paintings. I like that.
That's a good question, Peter. In fact, that is a very common misconception. Some people think it's just about putting paint on canvas, but they're wrong. I believe that every detail must exist in the mind of the artist before the first stroke is made. The process itself is more about following these preconceived steps rather than just going crazy with the brush. Personally, I have always perceived it as a ritual.
A ritual? Sounds ominous.
Not necessarily, though I will admit it carries a certain risk in order to create. The artist must first deconstruct himself, figuratively speaking, of course. If the artist succeeds, what most people see as mere tools of the trade will become the implements of his ascension.
Holy artifacts.
I wouldn't go that far. Art is often quite beautiful, but the process behind it, rarely so.
Fair enough. Ooh, a crank. A crank. Now we're getting somewhere.
Practicing. I don't care what he thinks about it. I'm not myself without music.
Fuck.
Floor creepers, traps in the floor, devouring my foot, afraid to walk.
Oh, yay! I got an achievement for listening. Good for me. I will admit that is very rare.
Chop, chop.
I don't know what was on this chain. This chain had an interact thing. Thought it did.
Finish it or die trying.
Finish it if it kills you.
Don't let the doubt get you.
Oh, are you fucking serious? I wish she's not teleporting right in front of my face. That's another one. Can I pick up more than one? Yes. I'm stuck. Where the hell they go? Is it here? No? Yes? And here? I would rather not do another puzzle like that, please. Hey, it's Babyface.
It's not about watching. It's about feeling. With all senses, every part of your body. It's the only way to understand it. The only way to eliminate doubt.
Okay. In here, choose a number. What? I don't know any numbers. The good old days. It's worth a try. Yeah, nice. I love achievements like that. Achievements that right there, 363. Achievements that you just would not expect. Fun fact, dialing on these phones was a lot easier when you used a pen or a pencil. Is ringing. Oh, goodness, really? Oh, another door.